Now, your ABC Action Weather 1 minute forecast, powered by Air Rescue Air Conditioning.
Hello, everyone. A dry start on this Wednesday. Rain overnight is over, but there's going to be more rain coming in this afternoon. So 66 to start, 73 midday with a couple of areas of scattered clouds. Then rain and thunderstorms come right back in here by this afternoon. Evening drive looks wet. There could be some additional thunderstorms over what we saw yesterday. 72 degrees at the beaches, water temperature in the mid 70s. Rain is likely. Watch for that lightning and thunder during the afternoon. Clearwater Beach, the water temperature down to 71 because of yesterday's rain. A light chop out on the bays, 2 foot seas out over the Gulf, and your sunset at 6:29. So we start off the morning with low clouds, temperatures in the 60s. As we go through midday, mid 70s, maybe even near 80 with some breaks of sun. Now look what happens in the afternoon. A large area of rain and storms approaches from the Gulf of Mexico. That'll be through here tonight. It's a quick mover with temperatures falling to the 70s by later on this evening. Low 80s still likely for the weekend with a cool down by the middle of next week.
Okay, your AC stops working, so you call the local AC repairman. Again. And again. And then you call Air Rescue. Their routine maintenance keeps your system running worry-free all year long and saves you money on your power bill. New customers can get their tune-up for just $39.99 and ask them about their money-back guarantee.